Good morning. Welcome back to GP Outdoors. We're on our way back to the wood lot. We got a whole lot of those rounds split up and stacked in the woodshed. And now we're going to head back into the forest and see if we can haul out some more of those logs from the trees we felled about a month ago. Got a lot of rain waning, but it's okay. I should keep reasonably dry. Going to head back there with Guy and Coda. Hope you guys will stick around. Cheers.
Mm-hmm.
wrapped up a little early today. Didn't get as much done as we wanted, but it just keeps pouring rain. Then it stops, the sun comes out for a minute, and it starts pouring rain again. And I'm the only one sheltered. I feel kind of bad about that, actually, to be honest. But I did get to use my windshield wipers today. We got the old Easton Meat equipment moved into a new position so that as we bring more logs out, we can start stacking again. As you saw, they did a great job the last few days. Cleared out all of those rounds that were beside it. Great job. Anyways, that's the tough thing about this time of the year is, you know, the weather can change in an hour. You can have nice, sunny, beautiful blue skies. You start hauling logs or you start splitting rounds and you look up an hour later and the rain's coming down on you. Hope you get some of this stuff out. Anyways, thanks for sticking around today. If you like the channel, please click subscribe. Hit the like button. And if you want to know when I'm posting new videos, just click that little bell. Have a wonderful week with your families. Please be kind. I'll see you again on the next one. Cheers.